The translation for the word kachina is very simple. It means teacher. The kachina were not a part of the spiritual world, but they were in fact a part of the physical world. They descended from the sky in what the Hopi referred to as fiery shields. They would touch down on Earth, spend time with human beings, teach them, give them knowledge, and then they would use the same quote-unquote shields to fly back into the sky.